Hi everyone, do you want to connect your WordPress store to Yakkyofy? Then this is the right tutorial for you. I'm Lara from Yakkyofy, and in just a few minutes, I'll explain to you how to connect a WordPress plugin to your WooCommerce store and start to automate your dropshipping business with Yakkyofy. But before we dive in deep, please click on that subscribe button and on the button here so that you receive a notification every single time we post new content about dropshipping on our YouTube channel. Install the Yakkyofy plugin. So there are two ways in which you could have reached Yakkyofy: by searching for a dropshipping plugin inside the WordPress plugin page, or by visiting the Yakkyofy website. In the first case, you just need to click on the Install Now button and wait for the plugin to be ready and activated. On the top of your WordPress store, you will see a notification that asks you to log in into Yakkyofy. Click here or visit your WooCommerce menu, Settings tab, and then click on Yakkyofy. You will see this page that asks you to log in into your Yakkyofy's account. If you don't have one, click here and create your account. After registering, remember to click on the confirmation email and then come back to this page to log in with your credentials. In the other case, if you are already inside the Yakkyofy dashboard, click Connect Store. A new window will appear and you will have to choose your store's platform. In our case, we'll choose WooCommerce. Click on Download Now to download the plugin in a file zip and enter in your WordPress website to install it. Once you log in into WordPress, visit the menu Voice Plugin and click on Add New Plugin. You will land on this page where you can search for the Yakkyofy plugin or upload the file that you just downloaded. Once you do that, visit your WooCommerce menu, then Settings tab, Yakkyofy. Log in with the same credentials you used to register on your Yakkyofy's dashboard. Minimum requirements. Before you install a Yakkyofy plugin, you should know that for using Yakkyofy, there are some minimum requirements that your store should have: WordPress 5.0+, WooCommerce 4.0+, PH version 7.0+. If your system settings are older than this version, please update them and then come back to install the Yakkyofy plugin again. Updating your system is very important for many reasons. First of all, because it will keep your store secure. Don't grow attached to older versions of WordPress or WooCommerce, and switch to the updated versions as soon as possible. If you want to avoid your store behaving erratically or be vulnerable to security risks. Troubleshooting. Sometimes troubles happen, and we're here to help you with troubleshooting. It can happen that after you log in into Yakkyofy, you might see this error screen. Don't worry, normally these are all easy errors to fix, and now we'll show you one by one how to do that. SSL. If you see a red cross near SSL, it means that your website is HTTP and not HTTPS. WooCommerce's requirement to connect to third-party tools is that your store is secure, so you need to install the HTTPS before connecting to Yakkyofy. URL reachable. If your store is not published but only in drop, you can't connect the Yakkyofy plugin. WordPress REST API. The WordPress REST API provides an interface for applications to interact with your WordPress site by sending and receiving data as JSON object. It is the foundation of the WordPress block editor and can likewise enable your theme, plugin, or custom application to present new, powerful interfaces for managing and publishing your site content. Therefore, if it is not active, the Yakkyofy plugin won't be able to work. Yakkyofy's account connection and store connection. The former voices of this menu were checking the WordPress system. These two check if the connection with Yakkyofy is working well or not. Normally, after you solve all the problems that you see above and log in again into the Yakkyofy account, these two voices should be green. If you still have a red cross near one of these two voices, please contact our customer assistance teams in chat. We'll gladly help you. Start dropshipping with Yakkyofy. Now that you have installed the Yakkyofy plugin and connected your account, you're ready to start automating your dropshipping business with Yakkyofy services. Thanks to our image recognition technology, we can help you source products in real time at B2B prices, import them to your store in just a couple of clicks, and automate the entire fulfillment process of your orders. We can also fast ship your products and help you to save money by sending more SKUs in the same parcel. We will also check the quality of your items and help you create your very own brand by private labeling your products and packaging. So what are you waiting for? Install the Yakkyofy WordPress plugin now and check out all our video tutorials in this playlist here to find more about our amazing services. And if you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe to our channel. I'll see you next time.